I also have another question for you. Do you think today should be the day where we tell my mom that we're engaged?
It's, I feel like it's time. She's probably gonna be shocked. I don't know what to expect, because your mom is, you know, like I said, I called Chihuahua for a reason. You never know her mood swings. Okay. Hopefully she's very supportive. We just got to see. We just truly got to see what happens.
Dinner is ready.
Let's go. TJ and I have been engaged for a while now. You wanted mayo, so I'm designing a little bit. But we haven't told my mom yet, because they've been fighting a lot more. But I don't like keeping secrets away from her because I tell her everything.
Are you sharing here?
Yeah. Thanks. So I feel like this is the right time to finally tell her.
When we tell her about the, you know, engagement, I just want everything to be perfect, you know?
Mm-hmm. Mmm.
Isn't that good, honey?
Everybody's in a good mood. You're in a good mood.
Mm-hmm.
I think it is time to let your mom know the really good news.
What's the good news?
I was more nervous. I really didn't know how my mom was gonna react because she's like a roller coaster.
I just hope that you will accept him a part of my life more, especially when I tell you this. We're engaged.
Since when?
Since last Christmas.
You've been engaged since Christmas and you never told me?
You know, when Brittany and TJ told me that they were engaged, I was speechless.
It was just like a long, awkward silence. Like, I felt like it was just too quiet.
If she's quiet, she's trying to bite her tongue so she doesn't bite your hand off.
Here, I'm gonna splash you.
Listen, I know you like getting wet, but listen, I don't need to be getting it.
I like getting wet with you. What?
Already trying to get her pregnant? When Brittany and TJ told me that they were engaged, what was going through my head was, oh boy.
I will do everything in my power to stop that marriage.
It's a big issue for me if a man's going nowhere. That's why he still lives home, because he can't make it.
Hey, TJ, do you know how to swim?
No.
So that means if I have any more problems with you in the future, I could just take you for a walk on a long pier?
At least I got life insurance. I don't care.
How much do you have in life insurance?
I got like 50K.
Oh, that's nothing. If you get life insurance, it should definitely be $1 million or more if you guys plan on being together forever.
Just know that we definitely got a master game plan coming.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You want to share?
Me going back to school, obviously.
Mary doesn't think I can take care of her daughter. And she just always criticized me about, oh, you need to find a career. But I am going back to school to be an electrician. That's what I'm going to do. And when she sees that, hopefully it will open her eyes. She realized that this man is about what he says.
I'm already enrolled, but they said they already started. They do it yearly.
You're going to wait till next year to go back to school? You're 28 years old.
Okay.
You're 28.
Okay.
What do you wait until you're 40 to get through school to be whatever you want to be?
End of the day, I'm going to ask you this question. Who life it is, mine or yours?
If you're with my daughter,
it's
my life.
I'm not in a relationship with you.
No, but...
So, at the same time...
I have a lot of control in this relationship.
You can't control our relationship.
But Brittany knows how I feel. TJ, listen, if I'm gonna have my daughter with a 35, 40-year-old, okay, still living home with mommy, I'm got to step in. I'm her mom.
This is going to be a whole conversation okay. about, let's just get on TJ about what he need to do.
I'm her mom, and I worry about her. And I want the best for you, too.
You don't.
Yes, I do.
TJ, really? We're having this deep conversation with you so you could see how much we care.
I don't like you talking to my mom like that. She's just concerned about the future. She's letting your actions speak.
Yes, I need to see action.
Y'all determine my whole future, how I should do it.
It's starting to rain. Can we have this move this conversation inside, please?
I understand what y'all think I should do. End of the day, I know what I'm capable of, and I know what potential I got.
I'm sorry, Britt. You already have a college degree. He's not moving. He's just sitting there. He's sitting on idle.
It's crazy that I'm literally right there and y'all talking about me.
We're not even talking about you. I'm not even talking about you.
It's crazy.
You just keep going over and just blah, blah, like diarrhea out of the mouth. It was just so simple. All you had to say, I understand.
That's all you had to do.
That's all. I like you, TJ. I want you guys to be...
No.
Yeah.
Can you cut it out?
No.
I want you guys to be together, but I'm not going to allow her to be with somebody who can't support her.
All you had to do is say, I understand. You always say, oh, your mom doesn't like me. If she didn't like you, she wouldn't be telling you this.
You wouldn't be in my house. Honey, it's okay, honey. See?
I just don't understand.
I know, honey. It's okay. See, TJ, you're upsetting her.
I just want you guys to get the along. I love you both. And you're always making this harder.
Here, honey.
I'm so tired. Seriously.
Do you see this?
This is the mother. This is my best friend before I met you. I can't replace my mother.
It's okay, sweetheart. It's okay. It's okay. Apparently, you don't want to show her how much you love her. You're being selfish.
If y'all say y'all want my actors to speak, let them speak.
They should have spoken by now. Hello? If you were my boyfriend, okay, I would have kicked your ass to the curb.
I'm done with this interview.
Okay, you give up that easily? Here, take it. I'm done. You want to put it down? Really?
Y'all won.
What kind of man are you, a wuss?
Y'all won.
Really?
Listen.
Why'd you leave? Take this.
I had to take a breather. It was just a lot to take in.
I just don't understand. I just want you guys to get along.
Where are they?
I don't know where they are.
Unbelievable.
I just get confused.
You know what I'm saying? Sometimes, like I said, your mama got this. It gotta be a boundary. Your mom gotta stop stepping on all my toes. She gotta let me breathe. I understand being confused. I get that.
It's just too much to handle.
Listen, I'm not gonna let you go down. I'm not letting you go down because I'm gonna be there to pick you up. But I do want you to put this back on.
No, you could keep it. Just
come on, please. My best friend. I don't want to lose my best friend now. I love you too much. Okay?
I want to go home.